opportunities. Lows in the upper 40s. Tuesday, mostly cloudy with a slight chance of showers.
What?
Then partly cloudy in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 60s. The Fairfield climate summary for yesterday, November 7th, 2023. Yesterday's high temperature was 83 degrees and the low 60 degrees. Sunset today is at 5:44 p.m. Fredericksburg climate summary for yesterday, November 7th, 2023. Yesterday's high temperature was 83 degrees and a low 58 degrees. Sunset today is at 5:43 p.m. You are listening to NOAA Weather Radio Station WWF90 in Fairfield, broadcasting on a frequency of 162.450 MHz, originating from the Austin San Antonio Weather Forecast Office. The current time is 8:38 a.m. Central Standard Time. The Kerrville, NOAA Weather Radio Roundup. At 8 a.m. at Kerrville, fog was reported. The temperature was 67. The 2.66.
What the hell?
The relative humidity was 97%. The wind south at 8 miles an hour, and the pressure was 29.97 inches and steady. Burn at cloudy 70. Fredericksburg fog was reported 67. Hondo cloudy 67. Austin Bergstrom cloudy 71. San Antonio cloudy 70. San Angelo sunny 60. Junction cloudy 68. Del Rio fog was reported 69.
I am freaking speechless.